Coming to you once again from Austin, Texas for Keltner and Colin.
Howdy.
There's Kurt. I'm Lance.
There he is.
Look at this. Cardinal Zenith, guys. And you can only get it through us. This particular model, this copper top Zenith, can only be had through us. And I'm going to let you in on a secret.
It's pure mojo.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's the secret. No, actually, I'll let you on a bigger secret. I'm starting to get into some pretty weird stuff. And we're building a guitar right now that's going to be this model, but it's going to have some extra goodies on it. So we're going to have his proprietary bridge, his cool hardware knobs and things, right? But up here, we're going to have a full-size, humbucker-size gold foil. Right? And we're going to have, in this guitar, we're going to have the Graphtec Ghost system. And that in and of itself is quite a deal, because what I'll be able to do from this guitar is either the magnetic pickups or a combination of those, right? I'll be able to do the piezo outs that are on the Ghost system to get more of an acoustic tone, which is great for the stuff I do that's all like, yeah. All the stuff like. That sort of stuff, acoustic, boop, there it is. And then also I have a MIDI output, so I can do all kinds of other crazy, inappropriate things with a guitar that I shouldn't do.
Like play a drum machine.
Or a flute. Now, you know what I'm sick of? I'm really tired of these people that do these demos for guitar synthesizers online, and they're doing like drums and jazz trumpets and crap like that. I don't do anything like that. What I want to do is just swell in some cool things like Mellotron and strings and some B3 behind what I'm doing every now and then. I don't want to I don't want to play the piccolo flute solo on the song. I mean, I really don't. But I mean, this guitar is an incredible piece. Sam's a great builder. And all we want to do is to show you this guitar one more time. We've shown it to you before in the past. But the workmanship's incredible. Sam makes really great stuff.
Yeah, I mean, look at the grain on that wood. It's just so cool.
Well, and a lot of the stuff he gets is like, you know, really, really hard to come by. Swamp, sinker, ash, and interesting stuff like that. I mean, the guy gets some really, really cool wood. Even makes, look at that, it's actually the back plate's actually made out of wood that's on the same grain.
Yeah,
I mean, that's cool. That's over the edge, right?
Yeah.
And the whole copper top thing, Sam kind of started that. Some other people are doing it now too, but
what amp are you using today?
That is a Car Skylark. And yeah, I know I'm a little out of tune, but I just took this guitar that had been tuned to 440 for a long time and tuned it to open C minor, which is what I kind of do. So the one that I get from Sam will be probably an open C minor all the time, and have some heavier strings on it than this one does. But man, what a great guitar, what a great sound guitar, and what a guy. He even makes his own pickups. He does everything here in town. Look at the inlays on this thing. So look, call me up and buy one of these. You can call me, just call me.
On the phone.
On the phone, or you can email it, lance.keltner@gmail.com. So it's lance.keltner@gmail.com. Or you can call on the Keltner & Cole hotline at 512-983-8988, and chances are, I will answer. So, Cardinal Guitars, Keltner & Cole, I'm Lance. See ya! Mm-hmm.